the Luberon, a treasured destination situated east of Avignon between the Grand and Petit Luberon in the south and the Monster Vaucluse in the north, is a favorite destination for many in the Provence. Rolling hills bordering an open valley bring a special climate treasured both by inhabitants and visitors. A peaceful and quiet paradise. Did I say quiet? The Luberon also has some of the greatest roads for motoring enthusiasts. Beautiful drives within a stone's throw from the villages. Regardless of whether you are on a bike, in a vintage classic or a high-powered sports car, open and empty roads offer everything from hairpin turns and challenging mountain passes to soft cruising curves. Your only constraints are the sometimes narrow passages and the sometimes overwhelming heat in the summer months of July and August. There are a few radar traps on the main roads in the valley and the general speed limit is 80 km per hour. But then, with the many corners on the side roads, you will rarely have a chance to significantly exceed this. One of the most interesting drives is along the Monster Vaucluse bordering the north of the Luberon. 300 kilometers covering 7 mountain passes above 700 meters, including the famed Montana Ventoux and the Montagne de Lure, connected by some of the most interesting roads. Starting in Apt, the capital of the Luberon, our route will commence over the Col de la Garde d'Apt. One-star restaurant at the top, the Bistro de la Garde. A culinary destination in itself. We will join a weekend outing to Montana Ventoux with more than 100 cars. Amongst them 5 Lotus, including a 311. At 1,911 meters, Montana Ventoux is the highest peak in the region. Famed bicycle challenge from the Tour de France, Montana Ventoux is a favorite destination for both tourists and residents. make up that it becomes quite crowded, particularly on weekends. Montana Ventoux, descending into the Toluaranc Valley towards our next destinations, Col de Macuin at 1,068 meters and the Col de Camort at 1,211 meters.
Thank you.
We re-enter the Luberon, descending to Rivers Dubayan before turning back north towards Col du Negron at 1242 meters and Col de Lane Pigir at 968 meters. are now following the Jabron Valley east through several villages. At 738 meters, La Colette is a smaller pass we can cross before turning south near Valbel. From here we ascend the Montagne de Loire, which at 1,748 meters is our second highest col. The descent to Saint-Echin-les-Orgues is one of the most beautiful drives. However, before we return to Apt, we have the chance to visit the Lotus Museum, Little, where our friend Mark, a former traitor from Brussels, has built his own shrine dedicated to the glorious Lotus heritage.